But awesome toys.
Hello, everybody.
It's Andrew and Ariana.
Yes.
I'd like to thank you that. I want to say something else before we get to the horse and the show.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank that one guy for subscribing and watching our videos. And I try to watch his channel if you're watching this video. You can please say the name of your channel down in the comments section if you're watching
below.
So, thanks. Now let's get started.
But I'm gonna start with this one. These are most minions. I'm not showing my old one. This is the first one of my new ones. These somebody only had. That's why they're so dirty. And somebody painted their clothes with nails.
Stairs on both sides.
I don't know if they can tell.
I'm gonna put in like this. This one's an old one. This is an old one. I had it, and I had it for so long. It's all scratched up. I love not on that one.
Then that's
here's
a
pole for Valentine. She's actually pretty new to me, and she is.
Yeah, but we are missing one. So that's Mama.
Mama.
Other than new stores and restaurants, from company,
this one. It's not actually a horse, but she's from the Avantown too, and she's old and delicious. She's another one, but I'm this one.
Well, she. Is this all your new ones?
No, I don't think they are. Anymore. So I'm gonna put her.
I have an itch, so.
Okay. We have this one.
This one. I know what his age is. Isn't age is 9? That guy's age that we were talking about earlier?
9?
Yeah, his age is 9.
Okay. You're gonna be 9 too.
No, I'm gonna be 9 in December.
And there he is. So let's put right here.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna get this guy. He's rearing. And here he is in his halter. In his blanket. I can take his blanket off, show you his coat. I can also take his halter off to show you. I love this guy. I'm gonna put this back on him. I'm gonna put this back on him though. Just how you put a halter on. If you're confused. Some people are confused and they put them on. Definitely the wrong way. But this is how that's how you put them on. The blanket you just is simple, you just put it like this.
Then you just put it around, it's just
put
it around.
This part goes under.
Yeah, it just goes under.
Then this is the lead part. So I'm gonna put him back on. Oh, this guy is snowflake.
This one might go on YouTube. Oh, it probably is. I can see in the cameras that horse.
This is a chestnut.
Here's a looking jacket. Yeah, well, I don't think they can tell the orange part through the camera, so.
Turn it. This is a brown guy. She has white leg wrap. I don't actually have the rider to this girl, and her hair is braided in her tail. Just like. So I got this one. Her name is Peanut Butter Cups. That's what I named her. That is very cute. And guys, it's okay if you rename and steal my names that I already did. Snowflake, by the way, you can steal that one.
Look,
that one
look,
only
look the rest of them are. The one of them is mine at the end.
This is one of my favorites. I wanted it black and white, too. This is a Knitter Tennessee Walkie. Actually,
it's just like
walking.
It's just like that Sweetie Fall. Just like that Sweetie Fall girl. I don't remember if we put that in the answer.
Yeah, we did put that in.
I'm gonna have to check that.
This isn't like a new kind of old one. Kind of new one. It is a Shire. It's not even like.
It's mine. This one is mine.
This is Terra.
That one is mine.
Yeah. This is a Terra.
All right, now we will be right back. We'll show you some more. All right, now we are here where we were. Oops, you knocked it wrong. All right, so we are going to traffic signals. no U-turn. Number 25, and railroad crossing.
It'll stop. Do not enter.
Tell me if you like this setup. Tell me in the comment section. Then there's this never seen one way sign. Another one way, weird food.
Then my yields.
Another no U-turn. Which is funny. I need to find another spot. That's a spin 55. Telephone. Then another speed limit 55. More stoplight. Then it's real. The school crossing. Then parking signs. Oh my. A telephone. Yeah, that's school crossing. So I think that wraps this video. So thank you again to that guy that we met, and he watches our videos. This video is for him. If you don't know him, you can ask him on his channel if you know his channel. But that's it for this video, so bye!